Let's take a few steps to get your Dubsado account up and running, shall we? In this video, I'm going to show you how to get your basic settings configured in Dubsado. This video is part of the Dubsado Blueprint, a 9-step guide to show you how to set up Dubsado. I'll make sure to link to that down below so you can get the Dubsado Blueprint whenever you're ready. Now let's go over the settings. The cog wheel is where your basic settings are. Inside of here, you can upload your logo, your contact information. This will appear on invoices. You can also customize your dashboard, add customizations to your client portal so you can upload images, choose colors. If you work in a team, you can add different users and group them into teams. Choose your time zone, the currency that you want to receive money in, and then under receive money, you can hook up to different payment processors. So Stripe, Square, PayPal, and you can also customize invoices. Calendar, you can hook up your Google Calendar or another calendar that you use. In emails, you can integrate your email. So Dubsado allows you to send emails from inside of Dubsado, but they look like they're coming from your regular email address. And if you hook it up correctly, you can have it so that when a client replies to an email you've sent out, that will pull into Dubsado as well. Under the integrations tab, you can use an API key to connect to Zapier. You can also hook up to CloudSpot if you're a photographer and if you use QuickBooks Online. Then there's domain names. This is where you can create a custom domain for your Dubsado account. And you can add a FAF icon image and a social sharing image. And that way, if you ever share the link to your lead capture, this will be the preview that's shown if you share the link on a place like social media. Custom map fields. I will link to more information regarding what that is, but it's basically a way to pull information from a questionnaire or a lead capture and store it inside of a client folder. And then there's general settings. You can have Dubsado check for date conflicts. If you found this video helpful, make sure you give it a thumbs up so I know you liked it. And be sure to subscribe to this YouTube channel if you want more tips and tricks on Dubsado. Once again, my name is Ray. Thanks for stopping by my corner of the interwebs today. I'll see you around.